So there are several different ways that you can insert equations in the new version of Smart Notebook. The first one is just to start writing an equation with a pen. So grab a pen on your Smart Board or click the pen tool and just write your equation. So I'm going to just write 2x equals y. Now I keep my equation simple because I'm not a math teacher and it's hard for me to even come up with a legitimate equation that's more complex. But you could try this with more complex equations as well. So what I'm going to do is then click on my equation, and from the drop-down menu, I'm going to say, please recognize as math. And if it's correct, I will click the check mark and say yes. Once it's recognized as math, there's several things that you can do. So I can click on this and go to math actions. And I can simplify this symbolically, which I'll go ahead and do, 2x. I'm just going to do edit undo to get rid of that. I can also generate a graph, which is kind of a cool thing. And then I have this graph that I can move around and use, and you can actually customize your graph. You could say, you know, I don't want grid lines, or, you know, I don't want to show the values, or I don't want one a little smaller or bigger. You can zoom in or out. The other thing that you could do is you can go ahead and this graph or this equation is now connected to this graph. So if I said, you know what, I want to change that because I want to change my values and kind of show how the graph changes, I can just disconnect this graph and I could say, you know what, let's go in and I'm going to actually change my value and just say, you know what, it's actually 4x equals y. So now when I click on it, I can just drag this box to the graph and it'll graph 4x equals y. So kind of a nice feature. I'm going to delete that and this so I can kind of show you that different ways. So that's one way that you can insert an equation. The other way is that you still have access to the old equation editor that is the same from the old version. So if in your math tools here, if you click on your math tools and you click the equations and you just click into the document, the old equation editor will pop up. So I can just start typing 2x and then I can use like different signs and symbols. You do need your glasses when you're using these. You know, I mean, obviously all these symbols are in here. I'm not going to make a legitimate thing with this because I don't know enough math to do it. You could also do something like if I wanted to use the square root, I just type in my value, square root is 64. And now what I can do is the same thing. If I click on this, I should now have actions. I should have the option of the math actions here. And anything that's legitimate with the type of equation that you wrote will show up as non-gray. So that's another way that you can get equations or enter equations in. With the new tools, I'm just going to close that up. There are two different other ways that you can do it. So there's a new equation editor, which just looks a little bit different. And it's kind of similar in that to the old one, but it has the symbols are grouped differently. So they're grouped under different tabs, and then you have a scroll bar. And that's where you're going to find your symbols to insert. So you would just click in this box, start typing 2x. I don't know, maybe that should parentheses. Times 3, I don't know, making this up as I go. And then I'm going to click on the outside of that. And then I want to do equals, I don't even know, y. And just say insert equation. And now it's got my equation right here. And when I click on my equation, under math actions, I do have options here where I can simplify it or kind of play around with this. Okay, I'm going to delete that. And then the final way that you can insert equations is with this, it says a write equation tool. And when you click on this, it gives you a little box to write your equation in, and you're going to grab a pen or grab a pen off your Smart Board, and you're going to type your equation this way. 2x minus 1 equals 9. Okay, and I'm going to hit, and now I have this. Whoops, And do that. So I need to grab, take my pen off, grab my select tool. And now when I click on this, I have more math actions.